Alaikum, HS, Philadelphia, PA. Pertaining to Isbab, when it comes to women, does the garment have to drag so much as to where it becomes filthy and a potential harm to others with what they may have dragged in from the ground, or does the garment have to be at a particular level when pertaining to the garment? Wa alaikum as-salam. The people of knowledge, they say, the woman's body has to be covered. Whether it's covered through the garment, whether it's covered through socks, through shoes, it has to be covered. What's important is that the feet, the ankles, the toes, the instep, the ball of the foot, the ball of the ankle is not to be exposed to a non-mahram. It's not to be exposed to a non-mahram. If a sister's garment is on the ground, if a sister's garment falls and where her shoes are, and her shoes are covering her skin, that is what is important. Socks, shoes, the garment should come down to the bottom. It is not a condition that the garment must drag. It is not a condition that the garment must become dirty and filthy. And if you say that it is in condition, then you've destroyed the whole entire argument of men having isbab. Because from the wisdoms of isbab, and not having isbab, and cutting your pants and trimming your pants, he says it's filthy, it's dirty. You walk in the masjid. So the woman, when she walks in the masjid, what's going to happen with her what? Her clothes. Man yuridillahu bihi khayran, yufaqihu fi ddeen. Whoever Allah wants good for, he gives them true understanding of the religion. And Allah has no doubt, we need to have true understanding of the religion and all of these issues and affairs. And Allah has no doubt that we have to what? Empty our cups and reevaluate what we think that we've learnt. And Allah knows best.